Welcome to The Carroty Show, a show about Carroty. This season, we're talking through the 12 Agile Principles and how Carroty himself embodies each one. Today's principle is Agile Processes Promote Sustainable Development. The sponsors, developers, and users should be able to maintain a constant pace indefinitely. To unpack this principle, let's talk about Carroty's routine. Carroty approaches each day in a similar fashion. He wakes up around 5:30 and starts screaming, so I feed him. He eats and then goes back to sleep. Around mid-morning, he starts screaming again, so I let him outside. He proceeds to eat grass and take poops until roughly 4 o'clock. He then starts screaming again, so I feed him. He eats and then returns to eating grass and pooping. Once the sun begins to set, Carroty screams one final time, so I let him back inside and he burrows into his bed for some well-deserved rest. This cadence is both comfortable and sustainable for Carroty, and it leads to the consistent delivery of valuable poop. It also allows Carroty to pace himself and recover his energy. Sure, Carroty could spend all night outside, eating grass and pooping even more, but at what cost? The overeating, while maybe resulting in more poop at first, would quickly lead to a decrease in overall poop quality. Moreover, the lack of sleep would lead to mental health issues and an increased chance of Carroty burning our house down. The all-nighter approach just isn't sustainable, and it isn't worth the consequences. In an agile organization, everyone should strive to maintain a sustainable, healthy pace. It's tempting to push past our limits for short-term gains, but the long-term consequences of this will likely erase those gains and bring about other problems. Maintaining that sustainable, healthy pace increases predictability and quality and helps everyone work together effectively. Thanks for watching, and remember, you can be a big pig too.